It's Twin World with Forrest and Sage. There's no telling what they might say. It's Twin World, Forrest and Sage.
And hello everyone,
hi.
Welcome to another Twin World video. Today, we'll be acting to
Demi Lovato. Demi's Lovato.
You're welcome, stop. We're reacting to Demi Lovato, Commander-in-Chief music video.
So excited. We got an issue.
So,
you already reacted.
So, yeah.
And now the mic was off.
So, you're gonna watch us react to something silently.
Yeah.
But that shouldn't be different because we're robots.
Exactly. So, that's pretty much it.
Yeah. Here it is.
Here it is.
Were you ever taught when you were young? If you mess with things selfishly, they're bound to come undone. I'm not the only one. Cause there are people worse off that have suffered enough. Haven't they suffered enough? But you can't get enough of Commander-in-Chief, honestly. If I did the things you do, I couldn't sleep, seriously. Do you even know the true state of crisis? People are dying while you line your pockets deep. Commander-in-Chief, how does it feel to still be able to breathe? We were taught when we were young, if we fight for what's right, there won't be justice for just some. Won't give up, stand our ground. We'll be in the streets while you're bunkering down. Commander-in-Chief, how does it feel to still be able to breathe? Do you even know the truth? We're in a state of crisis. People are dying while you line your pockets deep. Commander-in-Chief, how does it feel to still be able to breathe?
Wasn't that great? Amazing job, as
yes.
Always. We're gonna just say exactly what we just said, if you could hear it. amazing job, Demi, as always.
Like,
the music video was beautiful. It was nice to see.
You showcased a lot of everyone.
Everybody, which is great and fantastic to see. Even you showcased a Trump supporter.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, but you used your voice for good, and that's why I love you as an artist. You really do. Do that, you know what I mean?
Like doing your best to help unite the world.
Yeah. Like I said before, this is like the 2020 version of Dear Mr. President by Pink.
Right.
And yeah, if you haven't seen a reaction to the actual song itself, because some people think we just listen to everything before we react to it anyway,
right.
It's at the top of the video. Other than that, vote.
Right.
At the end of the
day, make your voice heard.
Vote, make your voice heard. I'm not gonna tell you who to vote for, but we know who you should vote for. But that's it.
Vote whatever way you see fit.
That's it. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe.
Share the event, tell us
bye.
Bye.
I'm Chinese food waiting.
I'm so excited. I love you, Demi.
Chinese food.